Hello kids, today we will do exercise on page 41, that is word work. Question is, find words from the story which mean the same as these expressions. A part is to let out a mournful cry as in grief or suffering. Mournful means feeling sadness. Grief means sorrow. When someone is extremely sad. So the correct answer is wail. W-A-I-L, wail. It means to complain in a loud voice. Remember the first line of the chapter? An old man came weeping and wailing to Emperor Akbar. B part, to shift one's body weight towards one side or to move the top part of the body in a particular direction. Any guesses? This word starts with the letter L. The answer is lean. L-E-A-N. The old man leaned on his staff. C. To go on a religious visit or journey. You know the answer, right? The answer is pilgrimage. P-I-L-G-R-I-M-A-G-E. Pilgrimage. D. To hand over, to keep in a place where something is secure. Means when we give our things to someone to keep it safe. That is safe keeping. The answer is safe keeping. E. People who watch at an event. People who watch at an event. They are called spectators. Spectators. S-P-E-C-T-A-T-O-R-S. Spectators. F. A group of mango trees that grow close together. The answer is mango grove. M-A-N-G-O-G-R-O-V-E. Mango grove.
Thank you for watching, kids.